Day-old rice in the fridge? Let me show you how I make this crab fried rice. Start by sauteing on high heat fresh garlic, ginger, and shallot. Scramble eggs and pour in your day-old rice. Stir until combined, adding sesame oil, rice vinegar, fish sauce, and soy sauce. Fold in the crab, fresh aromatics, and squeezed lime juice. To get the full recipe, tap the link in my bio.